Hello and welcome, Nigerian princes, lords of creation, and all other false internet entities. To Dr. What was my name? Before? Dr. Before? No, I think it was Dr. No? I'm pretty sure it was Doc. Damn it, let me check. It was Bogart. How the hell did I get all that confused? Anyways, we're loading and checking all the save files. And this is number 4. There's a journal here, so I read it? No. I mean, why would we just read a... Did he just throw them in there? At least it seems he's a well-read man, or did he just throw them? The man has really sticky fingers. Let's read the journal, find out why. This place holds many witches. I did right in coming here. It's a bit far from civilization, but it's going to be worth it. These people are up to something. That's okay, because while they're hanging in the cellar, I can do whatever I want. They no longer let me out of the chapel. They've even threatened me if I don't cooperate with them. What does that mean? The old man's name is Mr. Love. He's the leader of the group. He says to be a medium of renown back in his motherland. And he affirms the Antichrist came to him in a dream and gave him the mission of bringing him back to this mortal realm. The young run's name is Brighton Callahan III. He's Mr. Lev's right-hand man and fanatic of all things occult. I've heard them call him something else, though. Onami? Kinami? Konami? The game company? He comes from a rich family, and it's thanks to him that this operation has been possible. The fat run is some mafioso that goes by the nick of Leo Lasagna, but I don't know nor care what his real name is. There's not much to say about him, except that he's the one in charge of all the dirty work that needs to be taken care of. Today they made me help them to channel an evil spirit into the young girl's body. I feel sick. I'm gonna start drinking again. Wait, am I the young girl? I probably am. That explains the wavy effect. Oh, so that's what's in there. Holy crap! Damn it! I can't go back. Well, yeah, sure. Damn it. Well, I'm confused as ever, so we're gonna go and load the next file and see if that uncovers any juicy information. Yes. This is the same shit, isn't it? This is the same shit. Alrighty, let's check file 6. And holy crap, we're in a... Roger, how you doing, buddy? Oh man, I've missed you so much. Oh, it's raining, Roger. Can I use your skull as an umbrella? No, can I use your skull? Roger, you're really selfish with your bones. You know that? What the heck is that? Roger, why is there a zombie? I'm pretty sure that's a zombie. And why is he running around you? Are you playing Duck Duck Goose with him and you're the only one playing? That'd make a lot of sense. Do you think he'll be my friend? Will you be my friend? Holy crap. I think he killed me. So apparently, they are not going to be my friends. Because friends, holy crap, do not kill other friends. This game is really quiet. There's nothing but my beautiful, luscious, sexy voice to guide y'all through this horrifying apocalypse. I feel cold. I think it's just watching this video with the rain. Because it seems like it'd be cold. Ooh, a lever! Push it! Push it! Pull it! I can't mess with it, damn it! I must pull all the levers in the right. Holy crap. Damn it, I died. Alrighty, we're gonna make through this somehow. Roger, you're probably gonna have to help me out here. Give me directions. This way, you say? Holy crap, is that a river or are we in a dam? Or is that a damn river? Probably. Okay. This should be a safe place. They just walk. Ooh, let's go over here. There's nothing over here. Wait, is there? Yes! Oh, it's dark and scary and there's a slight ambience of dark and scariness and ghouls, and I want that treasure chest. There's a white rug swept over the table, but it's not that white anymore. Now it's an African-American rug, because that's the technical term. Is that a mirror? That's it! No more mirror. Okay then, no more mirror. I don't understand anything that's going on here, but I think I'm doing pretty good at it. What are you? Strange liquid still in the bowl, but I don't think it's water. Did the priest pee again into the holy water thingy? That's disgusting. You should feel absolutely ashamed of yourself. And how do I get back there? Boxes with... No, here. A little pathway. That's absolutely disgusting. There better not be anything trying to attack me in here. This place looks scary as hell. Like something's about to jump out of me at any second. At any second. Let's leave. Hey, there's music now! It's repetitive. But that's okay. Can I press the switches? Apparently not. Hey Roger, do you know what's going on here? Because I can't tell what's going on here. Do I go here? Yes. Now we're in a really pretty mess. Hey! Holy crap! What? This is the mansion when you click new game. Whoa! Wowzers! And this is the place with the piano. Holy crap! Yes! 12 o'clock. Hey, baby. We've done all this and her sneakers are there? Oh my gosh! Oh my goodly! Locked. Apparently we can't go back in that room. This is insane. Holy crap! This is insane. Can we go in here? It's not locked anymore. Awesome. Hello. Can I have dinner? With my family? It wasn't just me that died that day. Did he know he took two lives, not one? Would he have cared? Don't leave. We're having dinner. I was just some punk kid who showed up on the doorstep that night. I didn't do anything to deserve it. My brother and I, we were just passing through. We didn't mean any harm, I swear. So why? I didn't mind so much, but watching those children go before me, they were innocent in all this. Why couldn't he let them go? He said he loved me. It's the only reason I gave him the key, truly. I didn't know he'd do this, I didn't know. We had a good run, my husband and I. But even one more year, one more day, would have been something to fight for. The experiments I could have finished. If only I'd had one more day. Still, how against my beliefs is this? So the spirit does dwell. It was a lovely death. They used to call me the Tia Angelica. They said my voice made the angels cry. Do they cry? Do they really? No. They don't. That's nice. And this is my chair. Right? I don't understand anything that's going on. But apparently they're dead, and I talk to them. I can talk to dead people. I'm the ghost whisperer. And this room remains unchanged, except for the ominous clouds outside. I like this room, actually. You get to play pool if only we had someone to play it with. Holy crap, don't kill me, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'll play pool by myself. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Are you gonna kill me? Is anything gonna happen at all? Something happened. No, shit. There's no door. Bartholomew. Bartholomew. Thank goodness you're here. I'm so scared, Bartholomew. And I want my happy juice, my liquor. Oh, but I can't. Because I'm young and with a ponytail. Are these notes? Mr. Julius Caesar, sir? You think you could help me out? Please? Oh, hey, hello, door. That was horrifying. Roger, make sure that the doors don't disappear, okay, man? That was too scary. It gave me a heart attack. On the inside. This is a nice room. Let's check out the next save file. I am stuck in a chapel. I am literally stuck in a chapel. What? Holy crap, you save with holy water. That makes sense, I guess, but I'm so stuck. Oh my gosh, this is stupid. Next. Oh, I'm in the scary room again. Apparently I run super fast. Super fast jellyfish, super fast. Holy crap, don't kill me. I'm sorry. Save me, Jesus. Buddha. For Shaden. Anybody, really. When you're horrified, you don't reject help from people. You play pianos. It also appears to be broke. Damn it! Well, this save file was useless. Maybe I'll just go explore with the ghouls some more. Pull the levers and whatnot. I seem really, really unnaturally fast. See? Unnaturally fast. Aren't I, Roger? I know I am. I don't know why you're not responding to me. And holy crap, I did a thing! Yeah! We're gonna go in that direction, apparently! Avoiding the ghouls, because they're kind of assholes. Asshole ghouls. Push you. What? What are you gonna do? Huh? Huh, bitch? You opened the door? I guess that's a pretty cool thing to do. That seems like a nice guy thing. Thanks. What's in here, though? It's apparently something important, right? No? Nothing? Well, crap. I'm just so excited that I can push levers. It's a big deal for me. Push. Damn it! I can't push that one. No, don't eat me, don't eat me, I'm sorry. I won't steal any more of your ghoul snacks. I'll leave the Scooby-Doo gang to stop you. I'll leave you alone, don't worry. Just chillax, man. As Hitler once said, nine. That was a poorly illustrated joke. I didn't even have a picture for it, so it wasn't even an illustrated joke. It was just poorly. It was a poor joke. But it was all I could afford. Koopa Shell! 10. And there's still 5 more after this, but holy crap, it's a portal to hell. I always knew the Catholic Church would open up a portal to hell somehow. They're so good at that. Can we go in it? There's a big hole where Anastasia and that man were standing. Just looking at it makes me feel all kind of sick. Maybe toss a Bible in there. I don't know. What are the standard procedures for having a portal to hell open up in a church? I'm pretty sure we don't have standard procedures for that. They should, though. Their jobs would be to be all, like, crazy prepared for everything. Everything, even this. Can we push the altar over it and that'll cover it up, and then we can just go on like normal? That's what I'd do in this situation. Anyways, that's the episode. I'll see you all in the next one.